Already since we started in 2003, we have said that anything made from oil, we can make it better from wood. And I believe that that is more true than ever. And if we look at our cluster and overall, there is a lot of biorefinery technologies that are ready for industrial scale-up. And my vision is that we, within a few years now, actually can see large-scale biorefineries based on these technologies. And why not then in this area and in this region? It's a unique ecosystem for innovation in the field of wood-based biorefining. I don't think you find it in many places in the world, actually. So it's a perfect site to be located in. One of the major threats today is global warming, and we will have to phase out the use of fossil resources such as oil and coal and replace them with renewables. And here, forest will have a very important role to play. And at Processum, we're working with conducting and supporting research, development, and innovation connected to wood-based biorefining. If we look at, for example, today, both biorefining and industrial symbiosis are really buzzwords and something that's going to happen in the future. But actually, this is something that has been a reality at this site for decades now. Looking at the companies we have here, for example, Domsjöfabriker, CECA, AkzoNobel, Bevik Energy, together, these companies actually constitute an advanced and integrated biorefinery, producing several different biorefinery products. And this is actually quite unique. And on top of that, on the same site, we have really world-leading process engineers, for example, at Euroconn. We have strong research organizations such as More Research, Processum, and other parts of RISE. And we have also a fantastic research infrastructure, both pilots and the biorefinery demonstration plant that we have here as well is also something that is unique on an international level.